Here you can. Now for the juice to come out.
How to boost chicken immunity with just one plant, 100% organic remedy. How to boost your chicken immunity and prevent diseases and improve the digestion of your poultry feed using just only one plant alone. Let's talk about this plant here, that is aloe vera. You can use aloe vera to boost the immunity of your poultry birds without any synthetic at all. What are the medicinal components of aloe vera useful in poultry and livestock to boost their immunity? One, aloe vera has antibacterial and antiviral properties. It has saponins. Saponins is natural antiseptics and immune stimulant. Even in human beings, if you have skin issues and use aloe vera juice on your skin, it always takes care of that. It has anthraquinones, which helps digestion and act as natural laxatives. It has acetaminophen. That's acetaminophen is a property that boosts immune response and gut health in poultry and livestock. It has vitamin A, vitamin C, vitamin E, and vitamin B12, which act as antioxidant and cell repair agent in poultry and livestock animals. It has enzymes. The enzymes aid digestion and nutrient absorptions. It has salicylic acid, which act as anti-inflammatory and analgesic effect. It has amino acid, which helps in tissue repairs and nutrient assimilation. It has polysaccharides, which promote healing and reduce toxins. Poultry and livestock diseases, aloe vera can prevent and cure completely. One is coccidiosis. Newcastle disease, it acts as supportive therapy for Newcastle disease. Another one is bacterial infections, E. coli, Salmonella, and others. It also stops diarrhea and digestive disorders in poultry and livestock animals. It treats worm infestations in poultry, both in endo and ectoparasites. It also helps in inflammation and respiratory tract infections like CRD, coryza, and others. It treats liver and kidney stress, detoxifies the liver from harmful substances that can damage the liver and at the same time cause mortality in your poultry. It treats skin wounds and pecking injuries, both tropical and endotropical. It cures low immunity and poor growth performance. If your birds are not growing well,